Welcome to our video on using a generate series function in Postgresql. In this video, we will show you how to generate a series of numbers or dates using a generate series and how to use it with our insert statement to insert a series of values into a table. You will learn the syntax for using generate series and see some more example how to use it in your queries. Whether you are a beginner or an experienced Postgresql user, you will find this video helpful for improving your SQL skill. So let's get started. So what is a generate series function in Postgresql? Generate series built-in function in PostgreSQL that returns a set of rows, where each row contains a single column with a sequential range of values. The function takes two arguments, the starting value and the ending value of the sequence. Now look at the syntax. As it accepts three parameters, start, stop, step, where start is the starting value of the sequence, stop is the ending value of the sequence, and step is the increment value between each consecutive value in the sequence. The step argument or parameter is optional and default to one if it is not specified. So let's take an example and understand this how generate series function works. Now come back to query editor and write the code select, then specify the function generate series, and within the function we will provide two values, starting and ending value, and we are going to generate values from 1 to 5. So first value is going to be 1 and the end value or the stop value is going to be 5. Now this query will return a set of rows with the values 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. Let's execute the code. As we can see in the output, we have found the values 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, which is returned by this function generate series. So generate series can be used in various ways, including generating test data, generating sequence of date ranges and more. It is a powerful function that can help in simplifying complex queries and data generation tasks. Now move to the next topic. How to generate a series of dates in PostgreSQL? We can use the generate series function in PostgreSQL to generate a series of dates by specifying the start and end date and the interval between dates. Now look at the syntax. After the select, we specify generate series function. This function accepts three parameters, the start date, the end date, and the interval between the dates. Let's take an example and understand how to generate a series of dates. Now come back to query editor and specify the starting date. So within single quotes, specify the starting date 2022 and month 1, and the date is going to be 1st, and then specify the ending date 2022 01 and 31st, then specify the interval. So the between the dates interval is going to be 1 day, so we'll specify 1 day. So if we execute this function, it's going to generate error something like this: function generate series, the value is unknown and is not unique. But here you can see it says you might need to explicit typecast. So here we have to tell this string or this is a date and this thing is the interval. So we will cast two date. Here we will write a date. So which means this string is a date, and we will also cast this end date to date. And then we have to also specify that this is the interval for the date. Now execute the code. Now the output contains the series of date generated using generate series function from the date January 1st, 2022 to January 31st, 2022. Here, date and interval are used to ensure that input value are treated as a dates and interval, respectively. This is how to generate a series of dates using the function generate series of PostgreSQL. Move to the next topic. How to generate a sequence of number in PostgreSQL? You can use a generate series function in PostgreSQL to generate a sequence of number by specifying start and end values and the increment between the numbers. Now look at the syntax. After select, we specify generate series function. Then function accepts three values, the start value, the end value, and the increment between these two values. Let's take an example. If you want to generate a sequence of even numbers between 2 and 20, now within the generate series function, specify starting value 2 and ending value 20 with increment of 2. Execute the code. The result set is a set of rows with values 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12, 14, 16, 18, 20. And this is a sequence of even numbers. This is how to generate a sequence of numbers using a generate series function in PostgreSQL. Now move to the next topic. How to use a generate series function with the insert statement in PostgreSQL. Let's directly jump to an example. So first we are going to create a blank or empty table. So table name is going to be my table, and table is going to contain two column, id column and the value column, val column. Let's execute the code and create this table. After this, we are going to insert some value using generate series function. So In this query, we are using generateSeries function to generate a series of numbers from 1 to 5. We are also selecting static value like some data to insert into the second column of table, which is a value column. Now let's execute this code and view the data of the table using this statement. As we can see, we have successfully inserted some data using generateSeries function in my table. And you can see here we have used the generateSeries function with a insert statement. So before we end this tutorial, let me tell you that we have detailed post about PostgresQL generateSeries with example on our website databasefacts.com. I hope that you have enjoyed video tutorial about PostgresQL generateSeries function. So I want to say thank you, and don't forget to subscribe our YouTube channel.